Now, I don't know what happened along the way or what the story is of this Jeep Grand Cherokee, but looks like we've had some problems. The grill is hanging off. The lights are hanging off. I don't even know if you could operate with those lights. The fender's all bent up. It's not even there, really. The sides are scratched up. But anyways, you can come up here right now and get up to $4,500 cash back if you buy a car from Landers. I don't know at any point in time in which you could do something like that with a car like this. Yeah, if you wanna think about getting a new car, it might be the right time to do it, considering the fact that you can trade in something that looks this bad.